Hi, I'm Felissa, one half of Content Creator Pod. My sister and I have a podcast and post tutorials to help you grow your YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how you can easily add subtitles to your YouTube videos. You can do this before posting your video or after. To start, go to the YouTube studio. From the studio, in the content section, you're going to see all the videos that you have scheduled and the videos that have already been posted. Click on the video that you'd like to add subtitles to. On the left, you're going to see that there is an option called subtitles, so you can just click on that. YouTube already automatically makes subtitles for you, so it makes your job so much easier. However, it doesn't pick up everything and you might make a few mistakes, so you can edit this. I'm just going to click here on duplicate and edit. And there you have it, you can see the automatically generated subtitles. So from here you have a few options. If you click on the three dots for options, you can clear text. So that's going to start from scratch and then you can write your own subtitles. However, I do not want that. The scratch changes if you don't want to copy it, so I'm just going to go duplicate and edit again. You can update any of the text here. So for example, if there's a typo or if you want to make it more grammatically correct, you can just go through and make these changes. There's an option for you to play the video so you can actually have a read of the subtitles as it's going, and you can tick pause while typing. To make editing the subtitles even quicker, have a look at these keyboard shortcuts. So if you'd like to play or pause a video, you can click Shift Space to edit a previous subtitle. You press Control with an up arrow, or the next subtitle will be Control with a down arrow. So, what this looks like, if you're watching the video, you might notice that there could be a mistake. So you can just, you know, make the change here. And then when you're ready to go again, Control Space, and it'll just start playing again. Okay, if you notice that the timing is a little bit off, just hit Edit Timings. Here it's going to break down the subtitles by timing. So for example, the first bit of subtitles is 4 seconds. But say if you're watching this and you realize it's a little bit long, you can just go in here, you know, make any changes that you would like. You can also add an extra caption. So if you notice that YouTube might have missed anything in between, then you can just go in here and then just add whatever it is. And then when you are ready, you can hit publish. If you'd like to add subtitles in another language, you can select add language and select the language that you would like. You're going to notice that there are a few options here. You can either upload the file. For this one, you'll have to use a separate program outside of YouTube to create the file. You also have auto sync. If you select this one, you can enter the words that are spoken, or you can just choose to type manually. For this one, you will just listen to the video and then you'll just type as you go along. Typing, okay, so let's say you'd like this one, and then you can also write how long you'd like it to last. So let's say if you want this one, it's 4 seconds. And yeah, you'll just keep going. And the last option is to auto-translate. However, to have this option available, you will need to publish the captions in the original video's language. So in this case, it was in English. And then that way, it will auto-translate from the subtitles that we have made. And there you have it, you've published the subtitles. If at any point you want to go back and edit it, you can always go back to the same YouTube Studio page. Just click Duplicate and Edit. Or if you'd like to delete, you can also click on the three dots and choose to delete it completely. And when your video is published and you want to see the subtitles, you can just click on the CC button at the bottom of the video. So it's for the subtitles or closed captions. So you can choose to keep them on or off, and then you'll just see the subtitles at the bottom of the screen. And that was it. That's how you can easily add subtitles to your YouTube videos. You can either choose to edit the automated subtitles or type it manually yourself. If you found this video useful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe and hit that notification button, and I'll see you next time.